Hey love, I'm back with another install. You guys have been waiting on this moment. For those of you who follow me on Instagram, y'all know today I am locking 22 inches of hair. This is my client Amina. She has a lot of hair. The only reason why I agreed to do this is because she got a small head, and I am going to be tag teaming with my sister to make the process go quicker. So with her locks today, we are going to do braid locks. Can you share why you decided to go with braid locks route?
Yeah, so I wanted to go with braid locks because, one, I think that braid locks are a lot less time consuming, more than likely, than sister locks.
Mm-hmm.
But then, two, I really wanted to ease into the transition of the locking experience.
Mm-hmm.
I wanted to enjoy the process more and see the transition more gradually over a more instantaneous lock at the end result. So
okay. Awesome. So she has 22 inches and she has a bang in the front. So I'm going to make sure to make sure that her bang is there. But yeah, 22 inches. She wanted some of her ends left out. So we're probably going to braid down to about 22 inches. The parting size that we're going to do is going to be the 3/8 parting size with some half inch in there, but that is it. So you guys going to, I'm not going to go into the detail of the parting because y'all seen that in other videos. So I'm just going to work and then kind of stop in between if I need to explain anything, but come on and join us on this journey. I'm excited.